za ay tamma liam ta Welsh missionary te kaltlanga pathianin mizote chanchin chamin pe kazara Mizoram Presbyterian ko shanten malsom na kandon hi atamle achar senani omlove Wales Presbyterian ko shan le Mizoram Presbyterian ko shan hian tun theng hian inzom na thuk tak mai kan neya Presbyterian Church of Wales te hian Mizoram Synod moderator chu PCW Presbyterian Church of Wales General Assembly Manpui Turin and Ron Soma Mizoram Synod Zai Paul Tepo Moderator Choi Omle Wales Rama Zai Rongbol Nane Turin Moderator Rual Hian Kankal Telvea Hemi Zai Paul Tele Mizoram Synod Moderator Wales Rama Rongbola Zin Natura Tan Hian Synod Executive Committee Tswan Ma Taito Pinala Ahwa Manna Siama Kum Sang Ni Sompani KGP General Conference Zo Achanga Bo Zui Tsovin Tundin Huni Kan Tengta Ani
Mizoram Synod kuarte hi Welsrama zinturian theyam tokin anin buat seivea lamte zai mai nilovin lamte tin angai dono vangin chumi konga chuan Liliveng Cultural Club ten tomai choin lam niron zirtir thina member te hi inang lo tak tak kan nia athen lamai na semye lote a then zai em te an ni a chung zong zong chu min han rual tak tak chuan zai taka min chu vek ani
July ni khachang ni sompali khan zai pol te hian Lengpui airport atangin Kolkata kan pana Kolkata a hian Synod House a kan thleng ani chat angin ramdanga kal tur chuan india khwale tuini na nei chuan visa kan nei angaya chumi boy pui chuan zai pol te hian june tha khan visa kan dila pandua thak takin kan visa dil na hi achan ve ai tamma nol kan ni a chumi bak po chu an chung chang sha thelawin are awang wang mai boka chung thil te ani awang chuan visa dil nun le tur hian july ni khata khan kolkata kan pan ta khani a July ni niya visa kan dil non lea a thok tu tena anlo soidana hian ni som lai mai na tho ni som lai mai visa ni le tur hian hun angaya amaro chu kanmang ang to ajai pol te po kan program tur te kan ngai to in visa ne thei nge kha kan mamo a pathian ne na kan dil a kan chong cha ya ni tin Mizoram a ko shan member ten thei to pin nongboi pui ten min lo chong chai pui boka pathian hena thinlung le ti tak zatin kanjong cha ya gandila heta yan kan han soilan tel du chu kan tum dan te kan du dan te pathian in min lo herrem saka aro puina tarlan na tan athil ti theina puan chwa na tan kan tum ang nilawin visa te po hi kan nei lo pha ni ten kan sha a pathian in aro puina tarlan na tan kolkata kanom chung hian tharau lama po in toy tharna hun kan nei thei pha visa ngak pa in kan chong cha ya thei to pin pathian kan dila ko shan hoten min lo chong chai pui boka pathian in a thil ti thei na aron tar langa kan chong chai na a changa ni thum chung in visa kan huta a kan lom em em a kan chak na te kan thei na te kan in chuan na zong zong te min pai thak saka aro puina tar lang turin tlom taka din hun mai hlung taka min da ti chuan aro puina athar min mu tirin kan chong chai na min chan sak ta ni
Kim Chuan Kiang Kuala Var zon kan hla ka di bera deni lama kan man mo e ba wangin hun kan ni ke to wangin korean pokha man lovin delia mizo kan member sal sang bran chami
o
ma chani bia zai po
ma engi o ma engi mo
bia zai po member te po ni che ni
o
british member high commission da kan visa apply de chan chen ni ba ai ben saka
o
apa la chu me ka
o
so an chu chu kan vai kan thu thu ni ron si la
o
chu vai la kan ti chang de ai
eh o ma engi mo o a long le mai
kan ni
nên rõ ràng khi bắt thiên vàng anh đi á thì gắn lòng trang anh hay từ đó
gắn lòng trang anh đi trong phải quy tụ
theo
liều đi gắn lòng là em em
thì
đi chính thủ tế lưu thì em em mà gắn lòng cho nên là nên trong trại quy tụ sở thi quy tụ á gắn thì chú bằng chú đi
Kolkata kan cham chung hian rongbolna mun sang sanga kan nei theilau maya pathian ni July ni ruka khan Synod Mission Field Huam chunga Koshan pakhat Saint Nicholas Churcha pathian ni chuma inkhomna hun mangin rongbolna hun kan nei theya tin hemi ma ni hian Synod Moderator Reverend Kelal Mutswa kale Zaipol member chen khatte Mission Field kalin rongbolna hun an nei theilau boka pathian nizing Saint Nicholas Church ahian Synod Moderator in pathian thucha soin zaipol ten hla voili kanrema tin Saint Nicholas Church hi Kolkata pastor bia chut munani a an pastor hi Reverend PC Leropuya ani a hemi bial chunga hian fellowship som pali lai an omokani chonu lailam panga thlaidar thuma Kolkata Mizo Fellowship a inkhom na hun kan mang thei lo boka moderator in pathian thu cha soya zai polten la remin nulanen si zo thanmo in zai rombol na hun mang thei boka ni
tuna hian wells panin kan thlok chuak ve tak tak don ta a jingram hia kan thowa Synod House atangin Kolkata airport kan pan hala Kolkata airport atang hian Mumbai kan pan phot don ani
airport agan meka domestic terminal atangin international terminal I don't make a loving letter like a passing
deal. Oh, don't I hear London Heathrow Airport down to 2 minutes of time? Yeah, so.
Mumbai, a drunk a dark car, was it? Can't thought Nua. London Heathrow Airport, he lied down a letter and we are India Sanat, one Zandar Song Vela. Can Tenga, can Truma, it I hear. Puzo lo man min lo mua ka puzo lo ma hi a ming tak chu reverend anurin owen ani a mizo ten puzo lo ma kan ti maya apa hi ktp leader ma saber reverend o w owen pu ona kan ti mai kha ani a ani hian ti han bus nen airport a min lo mua ka bus hian wells kan pananga Wells kan cham chu zong hian kan chu san thlengin puzo lo ma hian min buai pui ngal char char ani
ma ning hian elai london achuan fly dar sari le chan ve pel to mazai khuale eng kani holok
zingkan le
nen si lage senga machan gan bo kui nuin alo la tupa vai pa ha lo let le a chan gan han in theng pel ei ta ti chuan oh ei luang takin kan pan tu lam kan pan me to
Wells panin basian gantlan char char rei tak kantlan nuwa zandar som pakhat le mini som li vela Wells a kanin nga namasaber collective feka kan thlengani
kan thlen hun la hi Wells rama chuan an ni pui lai ni a amaro chu Mizoram changa kaltan chuan tlemin a vote dewa kini thlasik tren tir lai ang vel hi ani a zing kan han tho chu kan han hoi vela aram malo thiang mo em em maya Wales ram hi Mizoram ang deuh tlang ramani a amaro chu tlang sang tak tak te an nei velem lawa a hring nuam em em maya boruak nom hun lai tak nal po anal hun lai tak aram vel po ania van nei ganin ti le atin kan thren na hi kan mit tha a sap ram kan han ti ang tak tak sap ram thing tlang khua ang a in vel te po chong sang em em lem lo dam rai maya sak chutiang hun nuam tak mai chu ani a aboruak anuam boka khoivel po anuam em em ani kan thlen na hun collect traffic ka hi Presbyterian Church of Wales Bible Training Center ni chin ani a helai hun nuam tak a hian min thlen tir helai hun hi Presbyterian Church of Wales ta na mi poimo tak Howell Harris a din ani a Howell Harris hi sangkhat jasari som palia piangin sangkhat jasari som sari pathum ma athia ani hi Wales rama harna athen theinan kumsom chuang lai mai jong cha ya pathian kartu tharau thiang lima then theina turata na mi poimo takani a hemi huna kan thleng the hi van nei ganin ti hle ani ama pual hian ama sha dreng nan collect traffic ka a hian museum te po siam ani bokani
Oh, hey, you go, boy. Jimmy, and you can have a little
bit of a little bit of a little bit of a little bit of a little bit
of a little bit of a little bit of a little bit of
July ni riat thole ni a hian zaipol te mun ya kanin chena group khat jok hi zaipol in ti siak na kan tel na tur thlang ko thlen khwa kan wakala heta hian Reverend Zolo Mahovin zaipol conductor pusilal sam liana nula vanal shwai nula silal ramwani te kan wakala hemi huna kan kalna chan hi nations parade mang turin kan kala chumi omzia chu he international music festival a del tur zong zong ten anram ayo an tho chwa ni parade le ni ni a chuta chuan thlangko thlen khopui chhung kha ke in kan fanga zaipol amo cultural troupe amo ten an entir tur ang angte inti chak na an entir tur ang angte kha kholaya khami hmun ron thleng ve phak lo te tan kha khomi te tan an hlan na ni kha ni a tang chuan ram sang sang te in zuin kan ram flag te kingin kan in chei na cheu te nen kong kan zo a tin thlang ko thlen khomi pui te hi mi khwal thlen a hian an lo zei em em maya sang khat jakwa sumli pasari tai to changa he hun hi lo mang thin an ni wangin kong sir ton tona lo dingin a khomi pui ten thei to pin min lo lo ma kan tan kut lo bengin khatiang khan he hun nations parade hi nuam takin kan mangani thangkutlan international music festival hi kan soita kan khan changkha jakwa somli pasari indo pui panni na nuwa khovel ram sang sang te in zom khom le theina turata na anbuat sayani a tuna chuan khovel huapa musical festival lar takha lo ni ta hialani kan ko thlen khuwa kan vakal chu mizo nam in cheina tenen khan kan vari ve chap meya nal min lo ti hle a mizo in cheina an voi khat mu na te lo ni a rong te amoi an ti a tha te po min lak pui noala nal an ti hle ani tin helai hmun a hian interview na hun te po kan hmanga kan jai pol conductor pusiral sam dia na hi BBC radio Wales channel big ten interview na hun an manga jai pol chungchang te le inti siak na kan tel dan tur te kan in buat sai dan te han lo zota hun lutak an mang thei ani tin hemi inti siak na an honorary music director Ailir Owen Griffiths kan mu hlau boka Ailir Owen Griffiths hi Mizoram a kumtir lama khan ron kal to a reverend zolo manen ron kalin Ailir Owen Griffiths sahian bialzai pol conductor te aizol khachung bi kami te training ape ani hi mithiam tak mai ni a Trinity Music College London a music professor ani thlang ko thlen khua a kan vakal chung hian zaipol group le lam pang hoten an theyang angin collect traffic a khan in wat sai na hun an lo manga hla te lo zirin mizo nam lam te an lo zir zel poka zero te kan entir dona wangin mau man tur kan le nei rem chang lowa a lo la thlen lowa wangin hetyang hian mau tel lovin kut beng le mau tel lowa lamin zai pol ten lam an lo zirani nikwa thasari nilai ni hian kan program zinga poimo tak mai Presbyterian Church of Wales General Assembly mangturin Aberystwyth khwa kan pandona kan chwa ma in pathian ne na in koltir na hun mangin chongchai rual na kan mang phot ani PCW General Assembly ne in hmun Aberystwyth chutihian kan thlengta a he hmun hi Aberystwyth Arts Center a khompui hi ne ani a he hmun kan han thlen hian Mizorama missionary local to Pizoni kan ti chin Mrs Peggy Jones khan kongka a Mizo in thuam na anei ang ang nen minlo hmua ka mu anuam hle a kan tha amuanga anuam kan tingal em em ani bizoni hi lemziak lama mitui tak mai le mithiam tak mai ani a bufai cham centenary logo po hi ama design hi ni a tin India Rammi nilo Welsh mi tezinga India Ram sarkarin achlama athiyama wangle atho chata wanga choimoina apek ani chuncho kan ei nu yan PCW General Assembly manna halls hunga kan lut hala Presbyterian Church of Wales hi Wales Rama chan ko shan lian ber dot tu an ni a alian ber chu Church of Wales an ni a PCW hian tu na hian members sing ni sang riat vel an neya ko shan zaruk som nga vel an ommek boka kum zabi som pariat na hun lai vel a Methodist ko shan har na achanga lo din an ni a chumi wang chan Calvinistic Methodist Church ti te po in shiat an ni boka ni thok tu hi minister som nga vel an neya thok tu nget mi somni panga anom boka training center hi chatak tak panni collect traffic ka le collect bala anneya he training center hi chalai le no pangten pathian thua in pol khom na le thil sang sang zirna nan mangchang kai le ani Presbyterian Church of Wales hian ko san sang sang zom pui an nei nuala heng zinga hian an ngai hlut le an ngai pui mo em em an website a po a an zia lan bik chu Mizoram Presbyterian ko san hi ani an ko san shin Daughter Church the in min soyani
Leave me alone. To welcome to the assembly Mrs. Peggy Jones, who sat in the front row. For those of you who don't know, she and her husband Basil were a long time in India and served in the church out there so well. Peggy through her painting, Basil through the field of education, and they received national honours in India. Not just local, but national honours. And we'll celebrate that.
General Assembly ahian Reverend Sangkuma lo omin ani hian he khompui ahian sanvo poimo takachanga hunrei tak chungwel shama Pastor na thokalo om toni a tunchum general assembly a pohian evangelism secretary anina angina report te po kan ngai thabokani general assembly a hian synod moderator Reverend Kelal Mutswa kale central KTP assistant leader Pusamuel Dinglianate an palaya an agenda khompuya an thurel shang shang te hanthir kwalin chinchia tlak deu mai pakhat kan mu chu nei in ang same sex in nei chung sang hi ni a khompuya hian agenda a lutin Presbyterian Church of Wales ten nei in ang same sex te in nei thelo chung sanga thutluk na siam fel tura agenda ngai twa turin ron luta tuna hian ngai twa ngal mei lawin azir chiang tu tur subcommittee anin dina chu chu general assembly an nei le huna report pe turin anti a he thu hi anni poin an ngai tua na saviau ni in alanga Wales Rama Presbyterian ko shante po ngai dan in anglo nei na chen chuan in nei pol mei an rim ti lai na chen chuan pathian thu ina min zir tir dan ne na in anglo ti in an ngai dan ani thei bik lawa chu chuan Presbyterian ko shante po khu chuang hi ang dewin ngai tuana ani tira hemi chungchang thu a hian Mizoram Presbyterian ko shan te po chongchai pui turin min ngen bokani General Assembly a hian Mizoram Synod ayo in Synod Moderator Reverend Kelal Mutswakan si Baibuk na thu asoya tin Synod Zaipol ten lapani kan sabokani.
Okay, first of all, I will hand over a token of love. This is a Mizoram man. It is a part of India. Okay, dear brothers and sisters in Christ, I bring a greeting to the Wales Presbyterian Church Assembly on behalf of the Mizoram Presbyterian Church Synod and the Presbyterian Church of India. I am indeed blessed to be able to stand in your midst today, that too, because of the grace and wondrous works of God through Jesus Christ, our Redeemer and Lord. We, your children in faith, stand before you today to offer our gratitude and unaccountable thanks for the great works of the Wales Presbyterian Church Assembly in Mizoram in particular and Northeast India in general. Thank you all. And may God continue bless you in that you produce more numerous and lasting fruit. In His name, thank you.
Kompui kan manzo hian Everest with kwa tho hian tuipui kama te mi shoya hun thengthonwam tak kan mang thei ani.
Tuna hian bala lampanin kan kalme ka bala kan thlen ma hian pitei than kan tlo a pitei than a hian zaipol ten o pathian nang man chanchin thramin pe ti la kan sa a tin kan Synod moderator in chanchin thramin pe ka wanga lom thu sei tong china kuna mang bok ani
anu ina no sen lai na thi sana kum so peru ka ni in na pa na thi san ya bsnr singa zero zo high school a thoka chuan high school a hlo zong zong a khol kha Mizoram alo chho nu kan tangkai te gena mang ani na sa te gena thoka
sangte
pc girls a din ba ka parents day te hi ama ti chuania tu na pc girls school a uniform ki pitei design lathak mi lo kha ni chon Mizoram boy wangin pitei hi February ni som bakwa sanga zako somruk pariyata she tak chungina hoa chon sanga zako som sari palli aron kalle a sanga zako somret panga ron kalle a anunung beratan sanga zako som ko palli khana ron kala
hallelujah
lalpa kan pathian he athorim na zong zongte wen dei hian kan ngai tu in aro pui kan ti a i ming cho fakin om ro se lalpa kan pathian heng te wang hian kan mizo fa ten chan chin tha ro pui tak mai kan donga chatwa nun na konga mitam tak kan kal thia wang in lom thu kan khira che
pitei than kan tlo zo hian athlang lokai hian Pu Thomas Charles thana lo oma Thomas Charles hi Mary John si Bible lo petu khani a
I wanted you to hear from Christine, who is the newly appointed director of Bible Society in Wales, about the story of this building, what's happening here.
Well, it's a great pleasure to welcome you all here to Ballow. It's a very special place for Bible Society because this was where the beginnings of Bible Society happened. Sally, Mary Jones, who was 16 years old when she walked 28 miles to get a Bible in Welsh from Thomas Charles, and he was so struck by her desire for God's word that he, together with friends, then set about founding the Bible Society. And Bible Society now operates through 146 different organisations covering more than 200 countries throughout the world, offering the scriptures to people. And this building here was deconsecrated as a church some years ago, and Bible Society bought it in 2007. And we are now working to make it into a centre which will tell the story of Mary Jones, of Thomas Charles, and the importance of those people in the history of Wales and the history of Bible Society. It will help people to understand more about the importance of God's Word, of the Bible. It will help people to see the impact of the Bible throughout the world today as well. And we are looking forward to welcoming people at the beginning of October to the opening of this centre, and then throughout the coming years to many people coming from throughout Wales, throughout the UK and throughout the world to come and learn more of the story of Bible Society and the importance of the Bible to us all now. So it's very good to see you all here, because I know that you are here because of the impact right. of the Bible and right. of God's power and his love right. in your country as well. So.
Thank you so much.
Bala kua kan chen na tur kan thing
tia
ka da hian zan ni kan riek don amun hi amoi na nuam la mai a drill ru po alima kan khisang rang mai ni mut chuak khan tinge ngoi po kanom lowa kan chen sang renga alo thei lo ni
milo muak tu tenen hian zanria kan kil ho nuwa inkom ho na hun kan mangani
Oh.
second time in South Wales. It was wonderful, and now we have with Balabam. On behalf of our moderator, and I think it's right to say on behalf of the people, not just Presbyterian Church, yes. On behalf of all the Mizos, the warmest greetings and heartfelt thank you to all of you this evening. See, Wales lingers into every people of Mizo. We have a, in its of our heart, I think we have a place for Wales.
David says he's got plenty of time with you over the weekend. That's why he's suddenly yes. not saying anything tonight. So. We'll start this side.
Okay.
When my mother was in college, she intended to be a missionary, and that never happened. But when I was so high, I was brought up on hearing about Assam. It was then all Assam, and Lushai Hills, and the Khasi Hills. And then the time came when she was very pleased because I was accepted to be a missionary. We heard about, by then it was the Mizo. No, it wasn't. It was the Mizo district. It changed its name so many times. You had to wait 1 week in Calcutta for your visas?
Yes.
Yeah. Well, weren't you very lucky? Mm-hmm. I was stuck in Shillong for 2 months. So I must be more dangerous than when I got to Mizoram, I heard about Mizoram. I heard about the church and it was alive there. Bidei, I lived with Bidei and she talked about the revival that had been. But the time I was there was a dark time. I hadn't been there a year when the troubles started. And I saw no movement of the Holy Spirit because it was a dark time, the land was in sin. I met faith, very strong faith. Pastors who gave their lives. Pastors like Umura, I can never remember his posh name. Reverend Laura Baralte. Yeah. He was my Umura. Oh. And he was a brave man, many of them, but it was a dark time. And eventually, they decided that the mission was a nuisance, and it was all out. And we thought we would never be back again, and we knew quite well that nobody so would be allowed to travel to Wales. And it was a long time. Then I went back to the Gospel Centre. But I was sick at the time, so I don't remember very much. But I do remember that the church's faith was more alive then than it was when I lived there. But I got better, and there were more centenaries. And I went back in 2003, well, to the PC Girls' School centenary. And then I saw what I'd heard people talk about, a very lively church, full of faith, full of prayer. And amazing things, like school children having socks and shoes instead of their cars on the road. And all sorts of amazing things. It actually went there in a plane instead of up the road. And there was a black top on one road. Different country completely. I went back again for the Aizawl Theological College centenary. And some things worried me there. The country had gone richer. People were smarter. The clothes were posher. And I was worried. Was the church getting too full of material things and less in spirit? Now, I hope I was wrong. I very much pray that I was wrong. I haven't been back again, and I think my hair's getting a bit too white. I haven't very far again. But it's very nice to see that you've come the other way now because you're younger. And you only had to wait 1 week for your visa.
Any students for PC girls, please stand. PC girls students.
How in mind?
Well, I mean, we went to India very soon after we married, and I'm not going to go into any detail because I have someone else who will do that for me. But I just want to say thank you to all of you here representing Mizoram. We had a very happy time, exacting at times, but it was lovely, and I'm so very, very glad that we were blessed and have got there, and that Lynn, our son, Zosanga, was born there, and he had a wonderful time. 6 o'clock in the morning, the latch and gate would lift, and all the children would come to bed and said, Zosanga, Zosanga, come on. And we all had to get up at 6 o'clock in the morning. But no, it was a very blessed and a very wonderful time, and I'm very grateful to all of you who represent Mizoram here tonight, and thank you.
Zoram a gael ymlaen. Mi zow trong da tiam bi clow. Mwna gael o tar he. Eng i ma da gateng hil yn ein. Zow a gyn ga tiam lo na. Mi naid am sela gael o'n gob mai. When I went to Mizoram, I was 27 years old. It was quite a long time ago. Some of your leaders Reverend Lal Muravaralte, Reverend Dr. Lal Soma. Talk about my bayonet. It was, as Anhaita said, a wonderful and a testing time. We lived through a period of trouble, and we will never forget the strength and the sympathy that we drew from the people of Mizoram. Because of that, you and your land and your people will always be in our hearts. When the history of the Presbyterian Church in Wales comes to be written, I think there are two contributions that it has made to world Christianity. The first is in hymnology. I think Pantycelyn, Anne Griffiths, these will stand. And the second is the missionary endeavour. I counted, I think, over a period of 70 years, that 16 ordained ministers from Wales went to Mizoram. If you add devoted teachers, doctors, nurses, their wives, husbands, it comes to maybe 50 over 70 years. There are, I believe, something like 1,800 currently missionaries from Mizoram working in different parts of India and the world. It's not a bad return, is it? That, I think, will be a contribution that will be remembered. Perhaps you'll allow me to end on a personal note. Some years ago now, the great Italian tenor, Pavarotti, came to sing in San Gosheng. My and I were invited to the concert and to supper afterwards. The date was July the 9th. which happens to be Myra's birthday. And that day is a treasured memory. Today is July the 9th. It's still her birthday.
I think so by welcome you all here means an awful lot to see so many of you here tonight. Come all the way from Mizoram. My parents, Puloy and Puloy, spent 20 years in Mizoram. Brianna, sisters of my wife, myself, were there. We were seven, so we remember very well even now. My parents left 50 years ago. Left Mizoram 50 years ago, but Mizoram never left them.
It's
always held a special place in their heart. 35 years after they left, my father would always welcome Mizos whenever they came. It meant so much to see the Mizos coming to see him and tell him how things were going on in the night. So he was lucky to get a chance to go back there, like Alan said. He never thought he'd ever get back there, but it made so much for him to go back in 1994 and see how things had grown there. My mother, she's 91 now, her memory is gone. She remembers very little now, but she still remembers Mizoram. She's so pleased to hear that you come over here. Perhaps she can see you, she'd be very pleased. She'd like to come here today, but she's not well enough. But it still means an awful lot to her. My parents, like so many others from North Wales and South Wales, went out to help plant a seed in Mizoram. It's so good to see how it's grown. And you come back here to where it all started. So it means so much to all. So thank you for coming and we wish you well for the rest of your trip.
Thank you.
As you probably know, I'm Zorema. And I have a close link, a connection between all the Mizos and me. I was conceived and spent my first four years of life in Mizoram. And that's not a link that is easily broken. I mean, we were talking over the beer now and realizing that the name Zorema means something like a mixing and blending of peoples, me with the Mizos. How prophetic that name was. I feel part of you. I only wish I was there long enough to learn enough of the language to be able to speak to you in your own language. The other thing I wanted to say was, yes, it was a thrill being back for the centenary celebrations. And when we were at the centenary celebrations, one thing that happened to me, which was quite amazing, was as I went along the street, I saw a Mizo lady walking up towards me, and I said, she was my Aya, she looked after me. I recognized her, well, I didn't know her name, but there was just that something between my spirit and the time we spent together, which was a very special time. And back, a few years back, we were invited over to Presbytery, I think it was, or something, I can't remember what. And we were there for Winnie's birthday from somewhere I saw. And at the end of the time that we were there in Mizoram, I was invited to preach on the Sunday evening before we were leaving. And the person who was interpreting for me said to me, will you write your sermon out so that I know what it's all about? Well, it'd be easier for me to interpret. So I wrote it out to him by the Thursday. And on the Sunday morning, he said, 8 o'clock on the Sunday morning, he came and said, here is your speech in Mizoram. You don't need me, so you don't need me to interpret. So we were having lunch, Sunday lunch, with Zorin's mum and dad, and Zorin said, asked me to start reading. They said it's a phonetic language, just like Welsh. you couldn't stop laughing before I'd read two sentences. So, you know, the interpreter did the job. Anyway, I don't know what else to say, but it's just so marvellous to be among my people.
I want to invite 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 of these young people in front. Can I stand back? Please.
They are like
very special grandchildren. I have got more who are not here. But these five here, and there's a little girl who hasn't got back from a school trip yet. Ella, oh, I'm just a little girl. She would have been here as well. I hope and pray we've passed on our love, deep, deep, deep love for Mizoram. To them, but Sam, Dina, and had a wonderful time except when you were ill. Umingi, we're going to be with the Lord now.
Yes.
She was my best friend. We were friends for nearly 70 years. She came to help my mother look after my little brother, and my mother taught her to bake. And by the end of her, by the end of her life, how many shops has she got? 20?
Many.
30 shops selling her cakes. Well, they were her cakes. And everybody wants her birthday.
Yes.
But more than anything, she gave the Lord praise and thanks and honour for everything that she had. And these lovely grandchildren here, I pray that they will catch the spirit, that wonderful, wonderful Anianias, is that what the word is in Welsh? It's Anian. What is that? Who can translate that into English for me? Anian.
Essence
or spirit, you understand it, don't you? Yeah. When I went to Mizoram, I was a Mizo again. Yes, I was. And seeing you all again, oh, it thrills my heart. And I hope it thrills these young people's hearts as well. And that they will feel they want to come and visit you, stay with you, be blessed by you. And they will bless you as well. I know that. I know how proud my mother and father would be. How proud my husband's mother and father would be. I think we are the only two who can claim that both our parents were in Mizoram. And we were both indeed in Mizoram. And I lived there till I was maybe 12. And so I spent all my childhood there. Wonderful worship in the first Mizoram Bang church.
Yeah.
That's really wonderful now. Is it a 4 or 5 story church now?
Yes.
Yes, and it's been open. And dear Kumingi has gone to be with the Lord. But I hope we will still have that strong link together. And may the Lord really bless you. Yes, and go back and pray for us. That's all I said. Pray, we need it so much. Pray on your knees, Lord, and cheat, Lord. We need the Lord's visit again. Thank you so much.
Can I just say one more thing?
Yes.
When I was preached that night, they told me afterwards the congregation was 961.
Oh.
When, Lord, well, let's have 961 people meeting, worshipping God in our lives, here in Wales again. Will you pray that the church, instead of a dozen people, let's have the chapels filled again.
Yes.
We pray that will happen. You have the authority. We have the authority, but we say, let's see the Master awakened again.
Yeah.
So, join with us in praying that will happen.
I just have got really love to say. I just want to welcome you here. We just had a wonderful childhood. We were relatively lucky, each of us, until we were 8. We were born in Mizoram, and we were there till we were 8. and it was just so wonderful for us. We couldn't speak English very well when we first came to this country. Because on its own, perhaps didn't understand half the language because we understood the language as a child, but they were understood well. Unfortunately, we never did a lot of school. We didn't go to school a lot, did we? Because I wasn't tough enough for the boys' school. We went to the girls' school for a while, but I'm probably the only boy that went to the PC girls' school. So. I hope you have wonderful memories of Wales, and as we have of Mizoram. Mm.
Thank you.
Julai ni som jing choi khamani a hemi tu ka hian bala khuwa primary school pakhat mintlo puya heta hian zaipolten lapani kansa a tin hemi kan tlo zo hian bala dil kan tlo bokani
Now with his hand, oh, hide me.
tuna hian Wales Rama handil lian ber mun kan kal
cha pawa tuna kan
pulo ma apo zo pa ni Wales Ram chuwa dilian
ber hala tur
ani ve ni a moi khop mai he dili an chuang veng renga helai bala khuwa po hian he dil ti sao ta kane so ti lai thing so
Oh,
much way. Hey, can we try to go? A fonte, like wow, wow.
Balak po ay hiyan Mary Johnson Bible avalay na in ka alaulatinga. Asiyak po siyang takinti hiyan alaulay na tarani. Heta hiyan Putomas Salson Bible ka alaupe ni ka.
Bala kwa chang hian Tlangkutlan International A Stedford Program in Tar en kol na in Lasbot Khloi dan ti mun kan to a hemi mun kan kal na chan hi Tlangkutlan International A Stedford Boy Pui Tu ten an kwa Tlangkutlan kwa ta na in ti siak na tel zong zong ten enge monital social work pitura min be se wa ngani a organizer ten min shwai tu tur han lo ro man veka dian chuan zai pawl te he tar en kol na ina hian kan vakalani hemi hun kan then hian kan ril ru a khoi hle a tar to tak tak te lo omin a then chu nat na khir tak tak nei te pawh an lo ni a wheelchair om ngai te pawh an lo om nuala Mizoram a chuan tar le upa te kan langai lu em em a thei to pa kan dua chin lain an ni rama chuan tiang hian a hu hoin an lo oma then chu enkol tu tur fa te nei to lo te an lo ni a tin a then chu an ma ni ina helai muna om an du zok wanga om te po an ni a zai pol ten helai muna om te tan hian la athum kan rema kan zai lai hian thil chin che atlak tak mai le kan thin lung khoi tak mai kan tonga a om zinga pakhat chuan Mizoram changa kal kan ni ti an han shin khan ami tui hi tla zoi zoi maya Mizoram mo ti in makati hle maya Mizoram changa kal kan ni kha a chan chu an wang lai an chat lai huna Mizoram an shiat dan chu mission field ani a Wales rama changa chanchin cha an shil na hun an mission field ten tun huna Wales rama chanchin cha shila kan han kal let le kha an ri ruwa khoya an lom em em a chuwang chuan kan zai lai te hian lo chap hom hom mai ani
nei na mun tur kan senga ei hi kan hol wi ber ya mi chunga hian tuna hian sai me ka paw wa lai mun ai ni aw in pc na tak tu ka nei ve tu mi ha de na hian e lia ra kan hu to a ha mi lo lom tiem le me ni paw hian lai mun ai hian ta tu ve tu ve tre ani paw hi
tun chu ma hian mold khwa Bethesda Presbyterian ko shena hun kan manga an ni hian bia kin nuam tak le changtlung tak mai an lo neya an pastor hi P Nanwin Jones hi ania ani hi Mizoram ma po ron kal to ania a pasal hi pastor bok ani nge nge a he huna hian an ma ni hoin an soidan chuan concert hun kan manga ticket te po lo nei thapin ticket ten lo shal chuaka zaipol ten la panga kan sa atin an ko shan zaipol hian la paru kan sa boka an ko shan zaipol hi nuvalai tak tak te an ni a hmei che hlang ko shan zaipol an ni an conductor hi nu upalam to tak ni in ani hian piano play po thiam hle nge nge ani concert kan nei ma hian tlai thing pui in hona hun te mangin chong chai na hun te kan mang phota ti chuan concert hi kan chana
tira hanu am kho mai a fel kho mai ni he thei kan se lo ta mil sil thi a A mom tell flat, 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 a mom tell 무언 타야.
아니, 뭔데?
파도.
아!
아, 멈춰.
What you've done for us so far, and we do ask upon your blessing, not just on today, individuals, and then we, as a part of the party, because we've got two choirs here tonight, we've got the Synod Mizoram choir.
Reach your love, but reach but not from self, from self's wages.
lai ni som pakhat zing ani a
oh hey kan zo sap missionary pitei in thin ani a zoram tikha atar thina amaro chutuna hena ma athi to wangin midangin he in hin leito a zoram tin tar po khan lo la tham mana hanei tunu hianin alo la kol than lawa te ko kan tun hen king me ka hei hi
anei tunu in min lo pe top me an lo fel dun do ki tunan ina me ki pitei sung den ni to lawa athlang mi che hi an u nau pa nia ki mi te na thin an nia tuna ki in ki mana an le to ta tun hen nu pa chu na ma pasala dam lo vi le wa la ma sen polite via wan in fel khop me he kan lom ko me til kan hu te a Mizoram Synod tan po thil poi mo tak ani ka pe se a min tlon via wa
mun hi puzo sap luya hapian na mun Reverend D Jones kanti kha hapian na mun ania tun hen kan thleng chi a hoin hi ni som pakhat julai ni som pakhat ania chundar som pan hi pel sheta thlang ro thlena inti siak turin kan kal me ka chumi konga chuan hei hi lo oma kan han tlo koi sok ani
puzo sap luya in banga hian aming te lo la in tara tin Mizoram India a missionary a akal thu te akal kum te lo la in tar thapa he mi mun a hian zaipol ten o pathian nang man chan chin thramin pe ti hla kan sa a tin tong trai rul na hun te po kan mang bok ani
Hallelujah, 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 amen.
Puzo sap luya in kan tlo zo nu hian thlango thlen khuwa in ti siak turin kan kal ngala helai mun kan thlen hian kanin ti se khun tur ala then ma dewin kan conductor hi chanchin bu le radio lamten interview te lo nei puya tin helai huna hian reverend sangkhuma nupui fanauten miron troi oma ani hi cardiff atangin anon kal wangwanga tin pilal nun cha mile apasal pu michael smith aten pala khuwa tang hian min troi om char char boka zaipol in ti sia ka hun tre pa tuna hian green room lama kanin buat sai vel me kani
Thank you.
Oh, Christos upaya in beden, him lokuli beyangu, lalpara malozao zena, suara lien silangu, suara lien suenge nile,
disalet hisen nilo,
van bunna karal suaron dele, heko velt him arore tu.
Tlangbuthen in ti siangna hian ram sang sang atangin kan kalkoma chuchu category sang sang som pasaria antena kini hi open category a kantela open category b ka hian pakua kantela chungjing a chuan pathian khongai na zara palina kan hawani in ti siangna kan zo nu hian hol kan chu san nu loka nula vanal shuai chu BBC channel pahni ngotin interview an nei puya tin puzolo mapo Mizoram le Wales in lai china chungchang te zotin interview an nei pui bokani
Come on.
Sanan panin kan kala hemi khwa kan pan na konga hian kan zo sap te zinga mi poi mo tak mai puje em loi tanu pui piloi ti kan tloa ani hi tar en kol na huna lo umin kum som kwa pakhat mi lai ani to a chiat na te lo chen to in kan tlo chung hian Mizoram ti thumal ro chu ala she theya tin hemi huna hian a fapa te a fanu zo mangai ten ron choi omin a fa te hi hun la taka changin lauka an lokala zai pol ten kan tro don ti an sha thian anu bula hian min lo hwa kani pi loiti te om na huna hian zai pol in la pathum kan sa a tin pi loiti hi chat na lama te har sat na anei to chungin Mizoram ti thumal an sha chuan amit menga changte a om dana changte in a lo la sha thiam ve hle ani ti kan mutheya tin kan chhuah san hnu kan kal san hnu a paw hian a fa te hnen atanga a chan chin kan don let le a chuan zai pol ten hla kan han saka ama kan tlo hnu a hian a din hun te paw lo tha chho de vin ama enkol tu tep tan paw enkol anwam sati thu te kan donga min ti hlim hle ni hemi hnu a hian pipui Dr. Gwyneth Barui Roberts loina chin ko shan ek Louis Presbyterian Church anti a Rehoboth Chapel ti mingan wa a Prestatin khwa kan tlo loka heta hemi hun kan thlen hian pipui chian nu an ko shan upa ni bokin min lo dong songa tin ko shan member chen khat an lo om boka ani hian pipui chan chin te pipui chung chang te soinualin pipui na Mizoram kaltura ko na adon chungchang te minshila pipui khan Mizoram local kha lo she ve hle maya ama ero chu pathian ko na athin lunga ri kha achang lo ngan si lawa she tak chungin a local ve thu te po a soi tel bokani hen bia kin banga hian pipui an ngai hlut zia lan na te po kan hu a banga pipui ming tarin a Mizoram ming nge in an lo zia ka he ko shan bia kin bul lo ka hian puje em loi ta thlan kha alo oma chuta chuan a thlan lunga hian wail strong in Mizorama missionary a akal thu te po an lo zia ka zai pol ten hallelujah chorus kan sa a chong chai na hun te kan mang bo
hallelujah 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 hallelujah
zo a hian puzolo ma enkol bial zingami ko shan pakhat kafin maria dog ko shan kan thenga an nin zanja tui tak min lo bua chaya chumi kan ei zo a chuan kan thlenna tur mun sang sang panin kan kala anni hian Mizoram ami khwal kan in thlen chin dan angin min lo thenga pani pathum te te a in chen darin kan thlenna tur mun chho kha kan pana puzolo ma hian ko shan som lai hemi biala hian a enkol ani
hemini hi kan hoi thoven theina turin hun all lo siam saklok a ti chuan puzo lo ma hian a thien pa fama min ruaya a thien pa fama hian wi fing tak mai kan mua a wi hi sem ania kum thum le chan ve upa ania he wi hian in beram a khal khom lai te tin khalkhom satli mai ni lovin a kong sang sanga a control thiam dan te min mu thira kan tan chuan thil thar ania a mu nom kan ti hle ani Wales rama hian anai zon na ui ber pakha chu farm nei ania biram le bong te an vula tin khang atan khan ui fing tak tak pon vul na sa hle ani
Thank you.
kanthlenna atang hian Manchester khuai naite ania chuwang chuanin Manchester United Stadium Old Trafford po hi kanlo atan minlo it puya chuwang chuan tlo na hunrem chang min siam saka
tuna hian Old Trafford malam ta
kanaw mani
meka ai lai mun hi an fang tual don meka e du du na tu hian kan kal dar pata he min hu hian mu mal takin min shoi kual don an dressing room te min la ron ka min hu kui don a ek chan in kan wa nei e me mani lu ta
tin Old Trafford chung kan fanna hian tour guide hin pe a tour guide hian dressing room United dressing room min phoi khen hian zai turin min nge na min ngen ang hian hallelujah chorus kan sang nge nge ani nisom pathum pathian ni a hian puzo lo ma loina ko sana un kan manga chomain khom hi no pangle thalai te pol bi ka tana buat sai ania amaro chu nu le pa te po ano in khom vek thawa in khom hi kan tam hle ani
one je kan deuk don ni hle le
Church in Mizoram.
particular, and not East India, in Mizoram. Thank you. As you are the children and you are the son of Mizoram, in faith, I stand before you today to offer our gratitude and thanks for the great works of the Wells Presbyterian Church in Mizoram. So thank you, God. Continue blessing you in your produce, more numerous and lasting fruit. In His name, may God bless you and guide you in all your activities. Thank you.
Thank you.
Tansanan Goshana Tsama Ganin Komzo Nuyan, In Kombana and Goshan Hola, Tsun Zotagan Ehoa, Tsumizoa Tsuan, Tansananatanga, Darkar, Ni Ivela Laa, Tanfeni Kwaa, Larigot Dura Minso Mangin, Chapel Moria Ala, Patum, Canberigot Thea, Hetahian, Mizo La Pani Gansakbaka, Hallelujah Chorus, Mizo Chongin Gansaboka, Hemi Pehitsu. Wisdom and conductor Lar Takmei Alwin Humphrey son min conduct nge nge ani kanu record na channel hi S4C channel antia he channel hi Wales ram mai ba ka UK a po a TV channel Lar Takalo ni a he hun he huna la kan record thei hi Wales ram a Presbyterian Church ko shan ten min lom pui le a chan chu kan shiat chin angin Wales ram a chalaya bik takin biakin theng phalaute tam takan oma an na tho na wangte le chan sang sanga wangin chung mi te le kum upa biakin theng phato laute na an lo thir berchin channel ani wangin min lom pui hle ani tin he mi huna hian zai pol ten kan o kan thun mek lain reverend zo loman kan thang dewa Mizoram le Wales ram ko shante kanin laichin dan le Mizoram a Welsh missionary and local dan te so in interview alo na chon ve mek bok
su kanin so sum song lai chuan
hemi buna chang hian zing kanin khom na mun thlan sanen khwa a khan kan valet le wang wanga biak in kan thlen hian janda ru kalo ni to in khom chan hun ani to awangin in khom tu rin biak ina kan lu thlang hala
argument ready argument we really ejo ko khasta la ba to do the core of every video and the record yet a khore che gira medit chama bi roda do ilei but they be always in fees always in fees me always in the hallelujah color status ready
Oh,
Anyway, a very good evening to you all. our choir, Mizoram Synod Choir, we prepared to come to Wales as best as we could, but we are not so sure whether we could be able to come down here in Wales. We are really looking forward to it because you also know that Wales and Mizoram has a great connection. We have a soft heart for each other. We do love each other, as you all know. So we really wanted to come down to Wales and say thank you to all of you who had come a long way to Mizoram to preach the gospel. We also wanted to say thank you. So,
Nôl Mizoram. Ac mae wedi bod yn adros y gerddi yn corn ystod y cyfnod yma. Ac will you pray with me? Pray for Wales, pray for the blessing, and I will pray in Welsh first. You pray in English, you mind? Okay. You ready? A dwi'n diolch i ti am dy ofal mawr trosto ni yn dy amser. Di yn yr luniaeth di, mae pob peth yn gweithio yn berffaith. A ni'n diolch i ti fod yn amser yn arwyddais ti i Mizoram i ddod i gredu yn rhannodd.
Lord, you are always ahead of us in everything we do. Sometimes we are impatient. Sometimes we want to force our way through, not by your way, but your guidance. You're always ahead of us, that we thank you for that. And Lord, especially for us, the Mizos, we are here with our missionaries. You give us your good news through them.
A reason to trust that there's more than the pain of this world, more than the fear in my heart. Just when it seems hope is gone, the sunrise reveals your awesome glory. There is the shadow, no fear, that can stand.
Says, if you give me a little bit of your time, I'll show you what I can do for my glory. That's what keeps ringing in my heart. And I hope I bring the glory of God to each and every one of us and I hope we brought the glory of God to each and every one of us.
The Khan Tansan and Koshanahyan, Wales Rama, Rongan Bol, Natsu Amor, and Bokta Ani. But yan nen alom to soi chong chai na te kan manzo in ko shanin zan ria tui tak min lo bot sai kan kil hau bok Wales kan swasan ni July ni som pali tho chan ni ani a zingkara KGP din tu zinga poimo takle leader masabe Reverend Owena pu ona than kan tlo thei lawa tin puzo sap luya di jon sa than kan tlo bok Tuna hian Chester Kua a rail station a kan om meka Reverend Zolo male arong bol pui ten min tha a in ngai tak chungin kan in chen alo chul ta a mit tui nen helai hmun a hian kan in chen ani Reverend Zolo man thu cha soin chong china in min tha Wales rama kan rong bol na pathian in mala soma lok takin hun kan mang thei hi kan lom hle ani tin kan rong bol pui wels rama mi te po in Mizoram an mu chak thu te Mizoram ko shan ranjir chian an chak thu te kanin kai shwai na chi sang sang ranjir chian an chak thu te an soya tuna po Mizoram a ron kal tum te kan khom pui lian chalai te khom pui lian KGP general conference ron chima ron man tum te po anom nual ani
July ni som pali chanudar khatle minit somlia London Houston train station sengchia tun hel London kan mek to
lai hianin miso lawam ten min long boka
London a hian UK zo fa ten zanria min boat sai sak pulal rem siam avan chong teina kan kil hawa hemizoa hian pathian fakle choi moina hun nuam tak kan mang ho bokani zaipol den la pasari kan sa a synod moderator Reverend Gerald Mutswa ka le pu Samuel Alding liana ten thu cha toy han soi bok July ni som paruk ni lai ni zingdar kwale achan ve khan London kanron chwa sana zandar som pakhat le minit som nga pakwa India sana a Mumbai ran theng le in inrin ni July ni som pakwa khan Lengpui airport kan lo thenga hemi huna hian central KTP leader Reverend Gerald Ramsiam le central KTP shwai tu ten min lo hwa kani kan sin chhung zonga min shwai tu pathian ne na kan lo ma tin thanem ngai taka min lo chong chai pui tu zong zong chunga lom thu kan soi boka kan chung te cheu ne na lom thu kan soya tin Mizoram Synod chunga lom thu kan soi boka ni
lom thu kan chiu che